One step in chocolate making is winnowing. For today, for our winnowing, we're going to be using a hair dryer to blow out the shells and separate them from the nibs. You have to hold the dryer at an angle so that it creates a wind tunnel so that the shells fly out of the bowl. But we're doing small sections at a time. If you put too much in the bowl, it won't create a proper tunnel. See this one, most of the shells are gone. This one has a lot of shells.